Hi, this is VS Rao from VSR Tech Info. In today's CCTV world, as the technology is increasing tremendously, the user gets confused for selecting the suitable products for his security surveillance systems. There are a number of cameras and the recording systems available in the market. Predominantly, the cabling system dominates the choice of selecting a good recording system and the cameras. If the user have the existing CCTV system and wants to upgrade it, then the existing coaxial cable system can be used, and accordingly the suitable cameras which interfaces with the coaxial cable need to be selected. This I have discussed in my video on security cameras or surveillance cameras. For a new user, if you want to decide on the security system, the choice is that he can go with Ethernet cabling, and POE, that is power over Ethernet type of cameras, are available in the market, which has got high resolution, can be used. This video will discuss on the recording system, that is digital video recorder or network video recorder, DVR versus NVR. Also, there is hybrid video recorder called HVR, which has got both the interfaces, that is coaxial cable interface and Ethernet cable interface. This HVR can be used for both analog type cameras as well as IP cameras. For a user who needs to upgrade his CCTV system to the latest technology, this HVR is the best choice, as this will take up the old analog cameras, and also he can go with the IP cameras. Let us go into the details now. DVR versus NVR versus HVR video surveillance system. When it comes to setting up a video surveillance system for your home or office, you will need to decide on what type of system to use, DVR or NVR. Both perform the same functions, that is video recording onto a hard disk drive, but differ in how they record videos and the type of cameras they use. Majority of times, wires will dictate what you need and what you can use, and hence this will be an important factor when considering a recorder. Understanding the difference between DVR and NVR is essential when evaluating security systems. DVR system. A digital video recorder, DVR, works with wide, analog or digital cameras that connect directly to the DVR. They also don't need an internet connection to work. The DVR basically converts a video feed from the camera into a digital compressed format, which can be stored on a memory card, hard drive or a computer. Since DVRs are made to work with analog cameras that are connected to coaxial cable, upgrading an existing CCTV system will be easy, as the coaxial wiring is already in place. NVR system. A network video recorder, NVR, works with either wide or wireless IP cameras that connect to a router. It is through the router the IP cameras will communicate with the NVR. NVR systems are more efficient, as IP cameras process video from analog to digital in the camera itself, offloading the video processing job of recorder. NVR systems also connect to a computer or storage device via LAN or through internet. Wireless IP cameras provide more options and and hence flexible to place cameras in areas you want to monitor and also reduce the cost of running wires. Even though NVR surveillance systems are popular due to their wireless features, there are some disadvantages. If the local network or the internet fails, you could lose valuable camera footage, compromising your security. Other electronic devices or physical walls can cause interference, resulting in poor video quality or loss of signal. Hybrid video recorder. A hybrid video recorder (HVR) is used to record video footage in a digital format to a hard disk drive (HDD). Hybrid video recorders are compatible with both standard analog signal and digital signal. User need to change the channel types as per the needs. Example, 8-channel HVR can be configured as 4-channel analog signal and 4-channel digital signal as per the user choice. HVR can put 4 pieces AHD, TVI, analog, CVI camera types and 4 pieces IP cameras. HVR accommodates both IP and analog cameras and captures video images through an Ethernet network via Cat5 or Cat6 cables from IP cameras as well as coaxial cables from analog cameras. This option is a good choice when planning for future expansion into an IP video surveillance system, as your existing analog cameras can be reused and incorporated into the system without any drop in coverage. DVR security system, pros and cons. Advances in analog HD in past few years have reduced the gap in resolution between the two systems. DVR based security systems are lower in price than NVR systems. Most of the cost saving found by using a DVR system is due to the camera itself. While you can mix and match cameras in your home security system, there is less flexibility in the type of camera you use with DVR systems. The coaxial cable does not provide power to the camera. There are actually two cables included within one covering, a power and a video cable, which is CMA's cable. The cables separate each end to provide the separate functions. Coaxial cable is wider in diameter than Ethernet cables, which are used with NVR, and is more difficult to run cables in tight spaces. However, if your property has existing coaxial connections from a previous security system, you can use the same cable to connect your new system. DVR has a limited number of audio input ports, so only a small number of cameras can record audio. The image quality on coaxial cable will begin to degrade after about 90 meters, which can limit the ability for extension. Lower quality cable will result in a signal loss at a shorter distances. In a DVR system, the user must connect every camera directly to the recorder. DVR recorder does not provide power to the cameras. A splitter is needed that supplies power. DVR security systems are less flexible than their NVR counterparts in terms of camera type and mounting options. DVR systems can only be used for wired security cameras. NVR based systems can integrate both wired and wireless security cameras. In DVR systems, the cameras transmit analog video via the coaxial cable directly to the recorder, and images are processed at the recorder level. The analog signal results in a lower quality image compared to NVR systems. NVR security system, pros and cons. NVR security camera systems, also known as PoE security cameras, incorporate the newest technology to provide an enhanced feature-rich security system. NVR based systems are more flexible and complex than DVR systems. NVR systems use IP cameras, which are standalone image capturing devices. IP cameras each have a chipset in them, which is capable of processing the video data, which is then transmitted to the recorder. Ethernet cable is thinner and easier to route and terminate, and has a smaller connector allowing for less drilling. Ethernet is cheaper than coaxial cable, making cable replacement or system expansion more accessible and affordable. An added advantage of Ethernet cable is that every camera on the system can transmit audio, since Ethernet can send audio data natively. Cables do not need to run between every camera and the recorder. They need to be on the same wireless network. IP cameras are capable of recording and sending audio as well as video. The more powerful hardware on IP cameras also enable improved smart functionality and video analytics such as facial recognition. NVR systems use standard Ethernet cables such as Cat5e and Cat6 to connect cameras and transmit data. Ethernet cable powers camera using power over Ethernet (PoE), which means camera needs only one cable running to capture video, audio and power, thus eliminating the need for messy splitters like a DVR system. Network switches can be used to extend total distance without impacting image quality despite a shorter max Ethernet cable length of around 100 meters. As NVR recorders receive a pure digital signal from the cameras, video quality is better than compared to a DVR at the same resolution. In addition, as Ethernet cables carry audio, all cameras with microphones could record audio to the NVR. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like VSR Tech Info.